Partnered by Times Influence.
A grand affair, an evening of passion and pride. The Times Now ICICI Bank NRI of the Year Awards 2018, powered by GIIS, celebrated India's global achievers for their enduring spirit.
It's very important for all of us to recognize the Indian diaspora, how important they are. They have been doing excellent performance in their respective fields.
I feel whatever you have achieved, you have to excel further, one. And secondly, I feel it's like you have to give back to society. So with positivity and clarity. And lastly, power itself is a responsibility.
A platform that honors and recognizes pathfinders from across the globe for their success in various fields. The award, now in its fifth season, has grown from strength to strength ever since its inception in 2014.
The fact is that the Indian diaspora, which is there across, had been very dispersed for a very long time. It's only in the last 7 to 10 years that India has realized the importance of the diaspora, and we try to, you know, use their energies and the immense goodwill and so forth that they generate for India.
Ladies and gentlemen, a very, very good evening to all of you. It's such a pleasure to be hosting the Times Now ICICI Bank NRI of the Year Awards Season 5, powered by GIIS.
This evening is all about the accomplishments of the non-resident Indians, an evening that celebrates Indian achievers who have made their mark on the world map.
After the brilliant success last year, we are back with Season 5 of the prestigious Times Now ICICI Bank NRI of the Year Awards 2018 that recognizes and celebrates the spirit of the global Indian.
You name it, Google, Microsoft, Pepsi, MasterCard, Adobe, Harman. All these global giants have CEOs whose common thread is that they're all of Indian origin. Here's some more data to think about. In the USA, Indians command a skyrocketing purchasing capacity of USD 19 billion. Over 10% of all Silicon Valley startups are led by Indians. Indians own 56% of all motels and 38% of all hotels in the US of A.
And in the Middle East, just 40 Indians, just 40, have a combined wealth of $60 billion. Woo!
Let's give it up for all these wonderful achievers. This is tremendous work.
Over 40% of the retail sector in the UK is run by Indians, with an astonishing 30% of Indian CEOs in the Fortune 500 companies. Indians abroad have truly become a force to reckon with. While India's only distinctive and exclusive awards, the Times Now ICICI Bank NRI of the Year Awards, powered by GIIS, salutes and honors outstanding NRIs from around the world. So a big round of applause for all of you, all of you.
Welcome back home, guys. Welcome back.
And who make India proud.
I'd like to initiate the evening ceremony by inviting on stage the CEO and MD Times Network, Mr. M.K. Anand. Round of applause for him, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Times Network, it is indeed an honor to address this most esteemed gathering of global Indians this evening. While you make your mark in your countries of choice and India continues on its onward journey, we at Times Network are doing our bit in engaging and ensuring that Indians from all walks rise with India. We have in fact dedicated a channel for that. The last few years have been periods of dramatic change globally and even more sharply in India. News platforms are chroniclers of present time history, And the very fact that we have been on top of the news categories that we play in is testimony to the fact that we have been capturing these changes the best. In international markets, out of the 30 million Indians that are there globally, our network has a viewership of around 10 million people in 100 countries. And that makes us probably India's most impactful media platform. Times Now recognizes the importance of this position and also the importance of engaging with its coveted audiences, its most important and most influential audiences, and one of the most important parts of that is our global audiences and NRIs at large. We believe this award plays the most important task of binding you, the global hotshots and leaders, closer to your native land. This country needs you more than ever before, and we hope that this event, this awards, and this whole initiative and effort goes a long way in helping all Indians rise with India. Thank you very much, and welcome once again to this evening. My congratulations to all the winners in advance. Thank you very much.
And now I'd like to invite Mr. Vijay Chandok, Executive Director, ICICI Bank, to set the tone for the evening.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Honorable Minister, thank you very much for being here. And at the outset, let me extend a very warm welcome to all of you. We are here to celebrate the achievements of NRIs across the world. And it's here that I see that our 30 million strong Indian diaspora spread over 100 countries are catalyzing and strengthening this position of India. While most of us perceive patriotism as a battlefield emotion, however, when it comes to NRIs, they evoke a sense of patriotism of a very different kind. This patriotism is manifested in the type of work that they trigger at the grassroots level in the country, shaping its future. The NRI of the 21st century, in some sense, has emerged as a strategic variable in India's economic calculus, so to speak. Here, I think it would be not out of place for me to mention that India, with arguably the largest diaspora of NRIs living outside, tops the chart in terms of receiving the highest amounts of remittances compared to other countries in the world. Now, for us, as a bank, with a presence across 16 countries and having an experience of serving more than 1.5 million NRIs worldwide, handling more than 10 million transactions annually, and actually commencing relationships with more than 25,000 new NRIs every year, we truly believe that we understand the needs, the financial needs of the NRIs, be it traditional banking, innovative investment options and solutions, or just seamless remittances. We are committed to offer the best financial services to our NRIs. More than 90% of the active NRIs today use our digital platforms for their banking needs. And to bolster our presence in this digital space, we've recently upgraded our mobile application with features like Touch ID and 24/7 instant payment services. So while the NRI diaspora has given us a lot to be proud of, this platform, the Times Now ICICI Bank NRI of the Year Awards, is our humble way to recognize and reward the enormous contribution of the Indian diaspora. And I once again congratulate all the winners in advance and thank all the esteemed guests for having taken their precious time out and gracing this function and encouraging the NRIs. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're also very privileged to have the Honorable Minister, Mr. Kiran Rijiju, Union Minister of State of Home Affairs, who has taken time out from his busy schedule only for this event to present the keynote address. Can we please have you on stage, sir, and a huge round of applause for him, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening. ICICI and Times Now, the Times Network Group.
I must congratulate you for this wonderful efforts you have made. And the Indian diaspora, you have converged here in Mumbai from across the globe. It's wonderful to be with you. I met this small gesture of being present here to show the solidarity of the government, that we really appreciate you. We are proud of your achievement. We know that today, the Indian diaspora is one of the largest. And if we count and we see the volume of Indian diaspora, the non-resident Indians, more than 30 million. It's a huge. If it's a separate country, it would be somewhere 36th or 37th largest or most populated country. So, as has been stated rightly, that the remittances which we receive has already been the highest in the world. So whether in India or anywhere else on this globe, we matter. That is why we cannot afford to lie low. I've seen personally how the Indians have grown over the years. Today, on this occasion, I would like to recall the services or the hardships the first generation Indians have endured. But today, we are proud that we are leading everywhere. And I can very proudly claim that today, India occupies a central position in the Committee of Nations. We are no more a fringe element. We are no more just a third world emerging economy. We are here to lead the world. And India is a source of strength for our non-resident Indians, and you are the empowering asset of us. We are complementary to each other. That is why there is an effort from the part of the government to have proper link with you. And on this line, today, the efforts of the Times Now and the ICICI is perfectly in sync with the policies and the efforts of the government. And I, being the minister in charge for immigration, you know, in India, we don't have a separate immigration ministry. So it comes under Home Ministry. I deal every day with the affairs of how we have to handle our assets, the overseas Indians. And I have seen how much we have come closer, much more than what we used to before. And today, I think there is hardly any place on this globe where there is no presence of Indians. I'm very happy that I've been invited. I feel privileged. And once again, I congratulate all the awardees, all those who are going to be recognized for your outstanding achievement in your all respective fields. And we look forward to more of your achievements in the future. As I said, that I'm very proud of you all, and we will continue to get inspiration from your achievement. Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the fifth year of the awards, and we have a special brand new crystal trophy designed by Ms. Poonam Soni for the awards this year. May I please invite Ms. Soni on stage to describe the inspiration and design philosophy behind the new trophy. I think with winning comes a huge responsibility to excel better than what you've already achieved, to give back to society. And lastly, power itself comes with a huge responsibility. So designing this trophy was indeed a challenge. It has a threefold message, which is power, positivity, and growth. And I want to congratulate all the winners in advance, and I do hope you enjoy and cherish this trophy as much as I enjoyed designing and creating it for all of you. And well, thank you, Times Now, as well as ICICI, for giving me this fabulous opportunity. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Ms. Soni.
All right, guys, to unveil this glittering trophy, I would like to invite on stage, once again, the Honorable Minister, Mr. Kiran Rijiju, The ravishing and beautiful Bollywood star and producer, Ms. Chitrangada Singh, is here with us, I believe. Would love to have you on stage. Mr. Vijay Chandok, Executive Director, ICICI Bank. And Mr. M.K. Anand, CEO and MD Times Network. And Lieutenant Sudhir Sharma. Please come up on stage, all of you, as we unveil this wonderful trophy.
Thank you so much.
Times Now ICICI Bank NRI of the Year Awards, powered by GIIS, continues on the other side. Stay tuned.
This generation lives in the ever-evolving present. English is the lingua franca of the digital age, and it is the mode of expression for Generation Y. The number of English content viewers has risen 3 times over in just the last 1 decade. About 218 million viewers, which constitute the Indian middle class, view English content. An audience greater than any of the widely spoken languages such as Tamil, Telugu, or any language other than Hindi. English is the only bona fide pan-Indian verbal medium and the language of choice for the Indian intelligentsia.
When will we see issues like caste not hijack the development agenda, the economic agenda of this country?
With over 60% in the urban English population, there is only one network that dominates the category. Now is the moment for Times Network, engaging with today's audiences on air and online. Times Network, now or nothing.
Meri bachpan ki sabse favorite memories, garmi ki chuttiyan. Jab papa used to take us, kabhi Gujarat ke gaon, kabhi Kerala ke backwaters, to kabhi MP ki forest sanctuary. To kya hai na, ki travel se, aap kahaniyan ikhatta karte ho. Jo cheeze ikhatta karne se to kahi better hai, nahi? So, rukiye mat, because life is short and the world is huge.
Check into the perfect holiday with Cox and Kings. Aapka focus sirf kahaniyan ikhatta karne par.
The English television category leaders across urban India. Number one in English movies. Number one in English entertainment. Number one in English news. Number one in business news. A channel that presents the wild side of Hollywood, MNX. And now also presenting Mirror Now, a news channel unlike any other, where the focus remains solely on issues that impact you every day. Mirror Now, you first. A unique network comprising extraordinary channels that lead the genre they represent across formats, thus reaching out to the discerning English viewer every day, every hour.
India means business.
Times Network. Informing.
UPA की सरकार के 10 साल और हमारी सरकार के 3.5-4 साल हुआ है उसका तुलनात्मक ब्यौरा देश के सामने आते रहना चाहिए.
Entertaining.
Hey, look at this.
An inspiring India. With over 60% of English viewers watching Times Network, we are privileged to be the one-stop destination for every second dedicated English content viewer. Times Network. Now or nothing.
Oh, I had to transfer money to Abhin India for his tuitions. I don't have his new bank details.
Papa, use the Money to India app. Select Abhi's WhatsApp contact and send money safely.
Really?
Download the Money to India app and safely do transfers to your Facebook or WhatsApp contacts today. ICICI Bank Money to India. Transfer Bharose Ka.
Clap your hands, let it take control. All you need, all you want, are you ready to find joy?
आप किसी के साथ पूरी जिंदगी बिता सकते हैं एंड स्टिल नॉट गेट टू नो देम. सो कहते हैं द बेस्ट वे टू रियली गेट टू नो समवन इज टू ट्रैवल विद देम. यू गेट टू मेक मेमोरीज जो सिर्फ आपकी हैं. सो रुकिए मत, गेट टू रियली नो ईच अदर.
यू विल ऑलवेज फाइंड अ परफेक्ट हॉलिडे विद Cox & Kings.
लाइफ्स अ ट्रिप. Cox & Kings मेक्स इट इजियर.
दिस जनरेशन लिव्स इन द एवर इवॉल्विंग प्रेजेंट. English is the lingua franca of the digital age, and it is the mode of expression for Generation Y. The number of English content viewers has risen 3 times over in just the last 1 decade. About 218 million viewers, which constitute the Indian middle class, view English content. An audience greater than any of the widely spoken languages such as Tamil, Telugu, or any language other than Hindi. English is the only bona fide pan-Indian verbal medium and the language of choice for the Indian intelligentsia.
When will we see issues like caste not hijack the development agenda, the economic agenda of this country?
With over 60% of the urban English population, there is only one network that dominates the category. Now is the moment for Times Network, engaging with today's audiences on air and online. Times Network, now or nothing. The English television category leaders across urban India. Number one in English movies. Number one in English entertainment. Number one in English news. Number one in business news. A channel that presents the wild side of Hollywood, MNX. And now also presenting Mirror Now, a news channel unlike any other, where the focus remains solely on issues that impact you every day. Mirror Now, you first. A unique network comprising extraordinary channels that lead the genre they represent across formats, thus reaching out to the discerning English viewer every day, every hour.
India means business.
Times Network. Informing.
यूपीए की सरकार के 10 साल और हमारी सरकार के 3.5-4 साल हुआ है उसका तुलनात्मक ब्यौरा देश के सामने आते रहना चाहिए.
Entertaining. Hey, look at this. An inspiring India. With over 60% of English viewers watching Times Network, we are privileged to be the one-stop destination for every second dedicated English content viewer. Times Network. Now or nothing.
So ladies and gentlemen, we are here to recognize and celebrate remarkable NRIs who have made their mark across the globe. The award categories for the evening are as follows: NRI of the Year, Entrepreneur; NRI of the Year, Philanthropy; NRI of the Year, Professional; NRI of the Year, Academics. This is for researchers and contributors in the field of education.
NRI of the Year, Academics. This award is for student achievers. NRI of the Year, Arts and Culture. NRI of the Year, Startup. India's Global Icon Sports Award. And of course, the Special Jury Award.
This is special, ladies and gentlemen. Our participants have been put through a detailed jury process to arrive at the best of the best to celebrate here tonight. Our process partners, EY, oversee the rigorous process of selection as the thousands of entries are analyzed by a global screening jury and by an esteemed panel of final jury members.
So, ladies and gentlemen, with your permission, let's begin with the first award category for the evening, the NRI of the Year Entrepreneur Award. This award category is for NRI individuals who have achieved business success in their countries and sustained it with high growth.
I would like to invite on stage our Honorable Minister, Mr. Kiran Rijiju, Ms. Anita Pai, Senior General Manager, ICICI Bank, Ms. Chitrangada Singh, and Femina Miss India World, Ms. Anukriti Vas, to please come out and do the honors. Times Now, ICICI Bank, NRI of the Year, Entrepreneur category.
Our winner for Asia Pacific region is the MD of Jewel Fine Foods Private Limited, JFL.
I'm very humbled and honored to receive this award. I know you run businesses not expecting to win awards, but it is my absolute delight and pleasure
to be here and to be acknowledged and receiving this award.
Our next award for this category is for the North America region.
Our winner for this region is an accomplished pharmaceutical scientist and a successful entrepreneur. Mr. Sarvajna Dwivedi.
Oh, I'm delighted at the respect my homeland is offering me. I'm truly grateful for this. It's humbling to be able to go through the strict process that the team here conducts and to be able to prevail at the end of it. I consider it an honor. I consider it a true respect and I'm grateful for it.
All right, our next award for the NRI of the Year Entrepreneur category is for the Middle East region. Our winner is the founder and chairman of Rami Group of Hotels and Resorts, Mr. Vardaraj Shetty.
I'm so glad, it's exciting. Thank you for Times Now. I'm grateful to you.
Our final award for the year, for the NRI of the Year Entrepreneur category is for the UK and Europe region. Our winner is the MD of Vascroft Contractors Limited, Mr. Mitesh Vekaria.
I'm elated. I'm so proud. I'm here because of my parents and my uncle, and in particular I'm here because of everybody at Vascroft. This is a team effort, this is one Vascroft, and we move and row the boat together, and it's a fantastic feeling to be here as the captain of the ship, but it's a team effort.
Very well done. Congratulations to all the winners of the entrepreneur category. You're all true achievers who've taken entrepreneurship to a global level, flying our flag high. Thank you also all for presenting and being on stage. Thank you so much for doing the honors for us.
But we request the Honorable Minister and Femina Miss India World Miss Anukriti Vas to please stay back on stage.
Our next set of awards, our next segment of the year, the NRI of the Year Philanthropy category. To do the honors and also to join on stage, I'd please call on Mr. Sanjay Chogule, Senior General Manager, ICICI Bank as well. Round of applause for him, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, this category now, the NRI of the Year Philanthropy, is reserved for individuals who have taken initiatives for empowerment of minorities, women and children, or have taken beneficial steps in the field of health and education. I request Mandira to kindly announce our first winner in this category from the Middle East region.
Our winner for this region was pivotal in the rescue and evacuation of 3,000 Indians from Libya in the Benghazi war zone in February 2011 and has done the evacuation of 400 Indians from Benghazi and Derna city, which was a war zone in August 2014. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for our winner, Mr. Ariful Islam.
I am really very happy that my services are recognized by the NRI of the year, and it is a good encouragement to the Indians or NRIs are working out of the India and doing such like services. I really appreciate for this.
Ladies and gentlemen, our next award for this category is for the UK and Europe region. Our winner for this region is the founder of Kamla Foundation in partnership with MedLife Foundation and the Ford Trust. Put your hands together for our winner, Bhupendra Mistry.
It's a very humbling experience, and I never expected to win any kind of accolade when I set up the foundation. Hopefully it'll give us a great exposure in terms of what we're trying to do, help change people's lives and minds in India.
Well, the NRI of the Year Philanthropy category, the next one is for the North America region. Our winner of this category is the founder of Blind Foundation for India and has done work in the areas of prevention, cure, education, and rehabilitation of over 15 million blind people in India. And the winner is Dr. Manu Vora.
First of all, I want to thank Times Now and ICICI Bank for coming up with this kind of program, which essentially exposes the good work done by NRIs around the world. So hats off to both entities.
Big congratulations to all our winners in the philanthropy category, ladies and gentlemen. Kudos to all of you. Thank you to our presenters, requesting the Honorable Minister to please stay back on stage. Thank you very much.
Our next category, ladies and gentlemen, NRI of the Year Professional.
This award category is reserved for individuals who have achieved a high level of success in leading or managing an organization, department, or process in his or her capacity as an employee.
Absolutely. And to join sir on stage, I'd like to call on Femina Miss India first runner-up Meenakshi Chaudhary, Mr. Murali Ramakrishnan, Senior General Manager, ICICI Bank, on stage.
First winner of the NRI of the Year Professional is from the Asia Pacific region. Our winner is Acting Head of Endodontic at Dental Health Services Victoria, Mr. Sajeev Koshi.
It is so nice that Times Now and ICICI Bank has come forward in recognizing. But there are a lot of unsung heroes in the global world. And all of them needs credit for doing the work and spreading the message.
Our next award for this category is for the Middle East region. Our winner for this region is the CEO of NMC Health, Mr. Prashant Mangat.
I'm really, first of all, thankful and very happy and proud. Times remains in everybody's minds for many, many years. And when you start really celebrating that success and victories, that will definitely help India as a country to prosper.
Ladies and gentlemen, our next award for this category is for the North America region. Our winner for this region is the Director, R&D, of International Nutrition, INC, Mr. Sanjay Jadhav.
Oh, it's fantastic. It means like, you know, awards are always just a motivation. But nevertheless, I would put it this way, that it has given a sort of more confidence, and it's spiked confidence in me to do good things for the society.
Our final award for the NRI of the Year Professional category is for UK and Europe. And our winner of this region is Head of Design of Tata Motors, Mr. Pratap Bose.
It's a truly global platform, the NRI of the Year. Everyone follows this. And having sort of won it this year, I think I feel extremely privileged to belong to this exclusive club of people who've brought spotlight to India and what India produces and exports in that sense.
Our next award category for the evening, NRI of the Year Academics. Now, given the great and diverse response to this category, academics is being given in two subcategories, academic student and academics educator.
Academic student awards, ladies and gentlemen, is for NRI students who have achieved success and excelled in the field of academics.
So to the honors, I would like to call on stage Mr. Pranav Mishra, Senior General Manager, ICICI Bank, Lieutenant General Sudhir Sharma, GIIS, Femina Miss India second runner-up, Shreya Rao Namavarpu, and Mr. Karan Anand, Head Relationships, Cox and King. So let's announce the first winner of the NRI of the Year Academics Award. Our winner in this category is for the Asia Pacific, is our own Global Indian International School. He has his own international school. He has been awarded by ministers for the environment and water resources in Singapore for his project model on rainwater harvesting, Mr. Arav Rajesh.
I'm extremely delighted and overjoyed to be winning this award. I've won this award due to the constant pushing and of my parents, my teachers, my friends, everyone who's helped in my family.
Our next award for this category is for the Middle East region, ladies and gentlemen. Our winner for this region is from the Indian High School, Dubai. This young gentleman has initiated the establishment of color-coded recycling bins in labor camps, offices, and factories. A big round of applause for Mr. Amitesh Pohl.
I'm extremely proud to be a recipient of the NRI of the Year Award, and I'm humbled by this occasion. I would like to thank the Times Network and the ICICI Bank for instituting such a prestigious award for recognizing the achievements of Global Indian.
So folks, Academics Educator is the subcategory in the Academic Awards for those remarkable individuals who have done exemplary work in their everyday lives, creating an impact on society with their academic achievements.
The award for this category is for the North America region. Our winner for this region is a William Palm professor in Washington University. His initiatives had major impact on the development and design of many real-world flying vehicles. Put your hands together for Mr. Ramesh Agarwal.
Not only proud, but also, you know, makes me feel on one hand very humble that I've been selected, you know, for such a recognition by the Time Group for this particular recognition.
Now let's announce the winner of the NRI of the Year Academics Award, Asia Pacific Region. Our winner, who was a senior scientist at Macquarie University and also was the first to develop technology for controlling marsupial population in Australia, Mr. Kuldeep Sidhu.
I greatly value my roots. At the same time, I really feel very happy that I've come back to my own country. And then again being recognized, I'm greatly humbled.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we move on to announcing the winner of the NRI of the Year Academics Award from the UK and Europe region.
So our winner from this region is from the London School of Economics, and he's the first Indian physician to have passed level 1 and 2 of the European Board Certification Exam in Cardiac Electrophysiology. The winner is Mr. Narendra Kumar.
Thank you so much. It's really an amazing feeling. I must thank the ICICI Bank and Times Group for doing a felicitation and giving us an opportunity to reconnect so that we can not just strengthen them, but also give or contribute back in terms of academics or research work as well.
Ladies and gentlemen, these were all the winners of the Times Now ICICI Bank NRI of the Year Academics Award. Ladies and gentlemen, our next award category for the evening is the NRI of the Year, Arts and Culture.
Arts and Culture. This award, ladies and gentlemen, is for NRI individuals who have achieved high level of success by demonstrating their talent to perform as an artist of music, art, design, or acting.
And to do the honors, we'd like to call on Femina Miss India first runner-up, Meenakshi Chaudhary, Mr. Vijay Chandok, Ms. Poonam Soni, and Ms. Akriti Kakkar to please join the minister on stage to present the awards. Thank you.
The winner of the coveted Times Now ICICI Bank NRI of the Year Arts and Culture Award for the Middle East region. Our winner for this region started a non-profit culture movement called Malhar in 2008. Malhar expanded the scope from being the first and biggest Indian classical music ensemble to the next level. And the winner is Jogiraj Sikidar.
Thank you, Times Now, for honoring us with this award. It's NRIs are the real ambassadors of the country. And getting recognition in our own country, it's truly an humbling experience.
The winner of the coveted Times Now ICICI Bank NRI of the Year Arts and Culture from the UK and Europe region is up next. Our winner for this category was Working for Providing an International Platform to the Hindi Language and Literature in UK. The winner, ladies and gentlemen, is Mr. Tejinder Sharma.
The Queen of the City, Times of India, is calling me back to honor me. I think this is a wonderful idea that a guy who is writing in Hindi is honored by a newspaper that's published in English.
All right, Times Now ICICI Bank NRI of the Year Arts and Culture for the Asia Pacific region. Our winner for this region utilized modern technology to tap into the kind sinology of Kathakali. Biju Dhanapalan.
So when you decide to follow your heart rather than your head, one would eventually embark on a journey which is off the beaten path. So I must say thank you Times Now, thank you ICICI Bank, thank you all the patrons of this award, thank you the jury and all my family members to being a part of this journey. It feels great.
And now we move to the Times Now ICICI Bank NRI of the Year Arts and Culture Award for the North America region. Our winner for this region is the founder and CEO of Zyfy Networks. He has made a Guinness World Record for the Jana Gana Mana with 669 piano keys per minute and another Guinness World Record for Vande Mataram in 265 languages. Mr. Sai Chakravarti Manapragada.
First of all, thanks to Times Now, ICICI Bank, for recognizing me with this esteemed honor. This recognition is really a very strong encouragement from all the folks in this country.
Give a huge round of applause once again, ladies and gentlemen, for our winner of the NRI of the Year Arts and Culture Awards.
Requesting the Honorable Minister and Mr. Vijay Chandok to please stay back on stage, and a big thank you to all our other presenters. Thank you for doing the honors.
So the next category is the NRI of the Year Startup. This next award is to recognize the outstanding achievements of startups, small businesses, lifestyle, viable, social, scalable, and tech startups. And to do the honors, I would like to call on stage Mr. Karan Anand, Head Relationships, Cox and Kings. And we'd also like to call on Mr. M.K. Anand as well to please join me.
And the winner of the Times Now ICICI Bank NRI of the Year Startup category is from the United States. His healthcare startup, Neolite, is a med tech company. Mr. Vivek Kopati.
Oh, I'm really humbled to get this award. I mean, amongst the other people, other stalwarts, other giants from getting this award, I'm really, really honored to be getting this. Anybody that sees this award, that sees this, hears this journey of mine, and that's motivated to be doing, I think this is my opportunity to send the elevator back down.
The
solicitation of India's global icon sports when we come back after a short break. Stay tuned.
See so many coins. It's for your birthday gift.
So sweet. Keep it carefully, huh?
I will keep it safe in a bag.
Oh, you know everything.
Daddy, he is my friend Aimo. He knows everything.
But how will you send all these coins?
With my plane.
Sweetie, we should send money with someone who has been doing this for a long time and is trusted by all. And who will keep your money safe?
ICICI Bank Money to India is the trusted one.
Exactly.
Trusted by millions for over 15 years. Money to India from ICICI Bank, India's largest private bank.
Thanks, Peter.
Visit moneytoindia.com or download the app. ICICI Bank Money to India. Transfer Bharose Ka.
At GIS, our whole idea is that learning has to be a delightful process. Because we strongly believe that what children learn happily is something that will last forever.
I had a dream and I think I've lived my dream. I wanted to create impactful pieces of unique jewels which would be passed on as heirlooms. As I sat under the stars, when the brooch went under the hammer of Lord Mark Baltimore when it was getting auctioned, I thought this is what dreams are made of. So it's been a long journey and today we are venturing into new areas.
Gentlemen, our next award is the one that is an award that sets a golden standard. It honors a feat by a fellow Indian on a global scale, setting new standards of excellence. That's right. This is the Special Jury Award.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, this is the big one, so hold your breath. The winner of the NRI of the Year Special Jury Award is Mr. Prem Vatsa, Founder and Chairman, Fairfax Financial Holdings Limited, Canada. Ladies and gentlemen, unfortunately, we don't have Mr. Vatsa with us in person here today, but he has sent us a message from Canada. So let's have a look.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am deeply honored to receive the NRI Award for 2018. 46 years ago, I left India for Canada. After an outstanding education at IIT, which was the basis for any success I've had in my life. I've had great fortune in building our company Fairfax, but I owe my success to the values I was taught by my parents. I am so happy to see India has the highest economic growth in the world, and I expect it to be the land of opportunity in the years to come. Once again, thank you very much for awarding me this prestigious award. Thank you.
Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. This is The Jury Award. This is the Jury Award winner. He couldn't be here with us today, but a big round of applause for him nonetheless.
The Global Indian Award. This category applauds individuals who have made our country proud. They've achieved great milestones and are recognized for their efforts on a global level.
This award winner, ladies and gentlemen, is one of the country's celebrated, most celebrated footballers of all time. Not just India's highest ever, but also one of the top three currently active goal scorers in international football with 64 goals in just 101 matches.
Yes? Remarkable. I think we know what we're talking about, right?
And the only Indian to win the ISL Player of the Year and has also been named the AIFF Player of the Year for a record 4 times, ladies and gentlemen. This is indeed a very special award. Please put your hands together for the captain of the Indian national football team,
Mr. Sunil Chhetri.
Sunil, great to have you here. Can't just let you go with the award. We're dying to hear from you. The other podium, would you please use it and say a few words? Thank you so much. Keep those claps going, guys. This is Sunil Chhetri, the captain of the Indian national football team.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much, Times Now. This means really good. This is going to motivate me a lot. I promise you, all of you, and everyone who is listening, as a player, I'll keep improving myself. I'll make sure my team improves. And, you know, all of you enjoying the great World Cup right now. In coming years, and I'm sure everyone dreams the same thing that I dream of, in coming years, we soon, all of us, enjoy football, FIFA, World Cup, where India is playing, and I'm sure everyone has the same dream. I wish I could give you a timeline or a target date when we can do that. I cannot, and I want to be honest. But one thing I can tell you is each and every time that I play for my country, each and every day that I train, I'll make sure I improve myself and I be a better player. And that's all I can do. And I'll keep doing that. Thank you so much, everyone. Enjoy the evening.
I would now like to invite Mr. Naveen Chandra, Head International Business Times Network, on stage to say a few words, please.
Honorable Minister of State, eminent NRIs, distinguished guests, and friends. Firstly, heartiest congratulations to all the NRIs who have won the award today. You know, this award is in its 5th year and has been a terrific 5-year partnership along with our principal partners and presenting sponsors, ICICI Bank, powered by sponsors, Global Indian International School. Our process partner who has endured this entire effort of filtering entries that we received from 16 countries. This year, we received a record 11,500 entries. We also have a special season partner for this year, Cox & Kings. Very happy to also announce that Cox & Kings, with our association over the last 2 events in the US, has started a San Francisco office, right? So a big round of applause to them too. Finally, thanks also to our great media partners all over the world who support us. We look forward to associating with these media in different countries to expand and carry this word forward to all the NRIs. And I'm delighted also to say that one of our media partners has traveled all the way from Australia for the awards tonight. Can I have a big round of applause to Indus Age? There are a lot of NRIs here who have become permanent residents of their countries. They have lots of statues. To add to the winners over the last 5 years, although they now have this coveted trophy in their shelves, we thought we'll have a wonderful edition of a brilliant coffee table book. This coffee table book is going to compile all the wonderful stories of grit and determination, of triumph over the years. All the 100 winners of the last 5 years have been featured in this book. I hand over to Mandir and Samir to reveal. Thank you so much.
A lot has gone into this last 5 years' journey. In our endeavor to preserve these special memories, we have put together the most lovely and everlasting moments in a beautifully bound book.
Request Lieutenant General Sudhir Sharma, sir, to please stay back on stage to say a few words.
It's indeed a privilege and honor for Global Indian International Schools, which is GIS, to partner with Times Now for the NRI Awards. We are very proud to have been co-founders with Times Now for these awards 5 years back, and today we partner with them and ICICI Bank for these awards to this lovely galaxy of award winners. GIS is a premium Singapore-based K-12 school with 20 campuses across 7 countries with 20,000 children. Our complete faculty of teachers, students, and all of us are very proud of achievement, and we look up to you as role models. And our children, some of them have actually received awards last year and this year, will in the future hopefully become the award winners as NRIs on the stage. And we're delighted to be here. Once again, on behalf of GIS and GSF, our heartiest congratulations to all the award winners. May you succeed in all your future endeavors. Thank you.
And with that, ladies and gentlemen, it is our pleasure to invite on stage Mr. Pranav Mishra, Senior General Manager, ICICI Bank, to deliver the vote of thanks.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's my honor and pleasure to propose the vote of thanks here today at the 5th edition of NRI of the Year Award. At ICICI Bank, we feel extremely proud of our association with this coveted, I'll say, brand which we have created over the last 5 years. I think one of the biggest things which we all have witnessed out here is the spirit of Made in India. And I think each and every NRI conducts itself or gives us that pleasure of bringing our culture or taking our culture to different countries and living the Indian spirit. We are honored by the presence of Honorable Minister for Home Affairs, Mr. Kiran Rijiju. I really thank you and for your patience out here, standing out here for extending all those awards. I would like to extend my thanks to Mr. Sunil Chhetri, for him to coming and gracing the occasion, and wishing him and Indian football team a great, great future ahead. We are extremely grateful to Mr. M.K. Anand for conceptualizing this idea right from the inception. And yes, our awardees today. I think a big, big, big thank you to all of you. Your work is an inspiration to all of us. I would also like to place a sincere thanks to all our sponsors, Global Indian International School. We are truly grateful to Times Now, Mindshare, EY team in partnering with us and really, really taking this to such a big, big and a very, very relevant kind of a stature. Lastly, I thank each one of you for coming and making this occasion a big one. A big thank you and a great evening ahead. Thank you.
Sir, requesting you to stay back on stage because it's time now for a photo op. We'd like to invite all the winners this evening to come on stage with their beautiful trophies for a photo op.
Cox & Kings, as you know, is the oldest travel company in the world. And we have a very deep affiliation with the non-resident Indian community globally. As you know, it's an iconic Indian brand and everybody associates travel with Cox & Kings. And I'm sure our association with Times Now will be extremely successful, and thank you very much.
The reason we went in bed with Times Now was the Indians who have done great in Australia and New Zealand need some recognition back home. And that was the reason we got in bed with, so that these people who have done great things for India and for Australia get recognition back home. That's the only reason why we got involved with this. And this is a genuine NRI award, so we prefer to be abed with the best. That's all.